Now, who is the first president of India? The answer is Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Now your second question is, who is the first vice president of India? The answer is Dr. Radhakrishnan, and his birthday every year celebrated as teachers
on 5 September.
Now your third question is, who is the first labor minister of India? The answer is Jagjivan Singh. Now your fourth question is, who is the first prime minister and foreign minister of India? The answer is Jawaharlal Nehru. Now your fifth question is, who is the first governor general of India? The answer is C. Rajgopalachari. Now your sixth question is, who is the first woman union health minister of India? The answer is Amrit Kaur.